One's back at it again. Same video on same day, to be honest. Just I'm posted at a different time, but different date. What is that? I forgot to say the move. Rising uppercut. Rising up. Oh, never mind. Back. Take a chair. Hey, where is it? Oh, right there.
Sabu guy's got him. Odds are they're in his penthouse. Guess we're going up.
No, that's not happening. I'm dead. I'm alive. I was trying to move that. This is not fun. Give me a moment. I know it's gonna take forever. I'm about to die too, so. I am back. I am literally unsure if I We're just, I'm trying to see if I got all the statues, but I'm just gonna have to. I can't believe I'm losing. That's gonna kill me. Yep. To be honest, losing money is not my problem. Not anymore. And that's like, there's some secret shop that I need to know about. Okay, I got it. I got them all. Oh. Oh, that's all the statues.
You're not allowed up here.
We need to get inside that penthouse.
Nobody gets inside except...
Please don't ask us to guess your dog's name.
Or buy you a golden cat.
What? No, I was gonna say no one gets inside except the boss. And it's my job to keep hooligans like you from entering.
Hooligans? Yeesh, that's judgy.
Yeah, especially coming from a Yakuza henchman holding an Uzi.
This is my job.
Not a very good one.
Enough chit-chat. Open those doors before I open your skull.
Not gonna happen, baby.
Baby?
Those doors are reinforced tungsten titanium alloy. To get through there, you'd need like 4 explosive charges. Not 3, not 5, but 4 charges. Yeah, that'd be just enough to blow them open.
Hey, wait. Weren't there explosive charges next to the door we just came in?
Yeah, huh? Will those work, Mr. Criminal Guy?
Oh, me and my big mouth.
Let's find those explosives.
And blow things up!
Only the penthouse door.
Yeah, right.
Oh!
Explosives acquired.
In the weapons room. Duh. Explosive thingy?
Yeah, now be careful you don't blow us up. Careful with that. Explosive. Let's go.
But I've never been in a casino.
Kyoko.
But fine.
Yeah.
Okay, explosives planted. Let's get the heck out of here! Can you sense it? Your story running out of time. Pure Sabu?
He's prettier than I expected.
Silence! My name is Sabugo, daughter to the great Sabu, and head of my father's empire while he is indisposed.
On the toilet?
I think she means prison.
Before I kill you both, I'm curious why you felt the need to storm my tower and defeat all my men.
And women. We noticed you got a lot of girl yakuza too.
Which is seriously cool.
Totally. Girl power!
I'm sorry I asked. Prepare to die!
Wait! We're here looking for our boyfriends!
Kunio and Ricky. Did you take them?
What would I possibly want with a pair of high school boys?
Oh crap. Guess we better look somewhere else now.
I hope the next place has more shopping.
You two aren't going anywhere.
What, you're gonna call your guards on us? In case you haven't noticed, they're all beat up.
Yeah, we did that. For love.
I don't need anyone to fight my fights for me. I hope you've enjoyed your lives up to this point. They're about to end. Let's begin.
Thank you.
Okay, so I probably have to cut this down. This is about the end of it because I couldn't beat the boss, as you can see. He's a lot more frustrating. So apparently I'm gonna have to make a part 7 and reevaluate my situation. So this is Demon Kurokami. I'm probably going to think this is a lot more frustrating than what it is if you're something at this bar.